Hey Declan, what's up?
I'm angry.
You're angry?
Nothing good to record anymore. We gotta amputate.
Hey Declan. Hey Declan.
Yeah.
Don't
film me getting nude.
Sorry. I'll look away. You done yet?
No.
How about now? Are you done yet now?
Hey, I'm not done yet.
I'm okay, I'm sorry. Are you done yet?
No, I'm still naked.
Still?
Yep. You get naked, you never go back. Hey, stop it. Alright, I'm good.
What was that?
I don't know.
Hey, have you ever seen Stuart Little 2?
Stuart Little 2?
Yeah.
I haven't seen the third one.
Hey, what's up?
We're just watching your album reviews right now.
Oh, they sucked.
Ow, that hurts. Ow.
Doesn't hurt.
I'm Bubble Boy.
I'm not ready. I'm not ready for this kind of pressure. I can't start yet.
Ow. We could do Uncle Drerclam Hits the Town.
Uncle, are we gonna walk there?
Yes. Is I another child? I see you've begun your training. But you have yet to be completely enveloped in the bubble.
Not the bubble.
Join me!
No!
Join me!
No!
Join me in the popping!
No!
Ah! Oh, no! Very good. That's... No, you're just tearing it! Pop. Pop, dear child. Yes. Boys. Stop it! Your insolence is ruining the situation I brought up.
Why make noise when you can make voice?
Once you pop, you cannot stop!
What is life at this point?
Declan. Adjective.
Thursday. How did I get sent a voicemail on a Chinese takeout line?
Spicy corn chip.
Interesting. Second noun.
Periwinkle beanbag.
Bro! He hung up on me again!
Really?
Yes!
So are we not getting Chinese
food? No, I want the Chinese food. I'm gonna make it a point to show them I love them. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it all!
You little games are getting old.
Your little songs are getting way too literal!
I want some gosh darn subtlety for a change.
What did you punch up in the sky?
This? Possibly this. I don't think this was like this before. Anyways, I'm gonna call him back.
Tommy!
Did you just take a bite of my book?
You drew that.
How do you know?
You're holding the green pen! Who drew that?
Give me a third noun, please.
Oh, I'd like to place it
right now!
So can I get three of the C combinations?
Stop recording. He's gonna put his credit card information
yep.
in. You want to hear this?
2 hours, yes or no?
2 hours?
Yikes.
No.
I don't care, it's up to you.
It's my alternate account. Just give me nouns.
Yeah. Do you want me to fill out the whole thing?
Yeah, just give me just the list.
Alright, noun.
I already gave one.
Well, 10 minutes ago they said an hour. Now it's 2 hours. That's insane.
What is this place called?
Jen's was... Oh, the new place is Szechuan House.
Bro,
what bit me?
That's when you punched the ceiling.
Oh!
Down to open up my new phone.
Where did I put my hat?
You're still gay, fool, Richard Nixon, again?
I feel like the first take
of how specials they got. Am I gonna get 101? It's orange beef. I don't know if I want orange beef.
If you don't, well, I'll just.
Everyone
I'll,
needs to have orange beef.
I'll just. You know what?
One. Two. One. I dare you to go to Wright Airfield and just do this in the middle of the park.
Yes.
You got a point. When did you call? 4:30?
I'm just saying, like, in time, in general, it's only 5 o'clock.
You have my wallet, right?
When do you need your wallet?
My license.
What's that? How would that hurt?
Don't want to die.
Woo! How do you rinse the beef orange?
I can't believe they hung up on you.
Yeah.
Bro!
Screw you, Szechuan.
No, Szechuan's the good one.
They're the good one.
The other one, I mean.
They're the one we're going to, right?
No. The Szechuan's the one we are going to.
Chen's
garden hung up on me. They're also, like, really busy, so I don't blame them at the same time. But
yeah.
I'm still furious. I got all the way through the order, and all of a sudden they're like...
We got 2 hour wait.
We have a 2 hour wait. Your order number is 148. I'm like, let me just check if the 2 hour wait's okay. And they're like, hello? I was like, yeah, I'm just checking. And all of a sudden they go, bye. I'm like, okay!
Oh yeah, they definitely made your food.
I've been dumped 2 times before. This is the 3rd time. And the 4th, whenever the other one makes up her mind. My life is a mess!
My police officers don't let me drive with friends.
Oh yeah, you know.
Well, I got 2 cousins, so it's legal.
That's not. Is that true?
Yeah.
And a 3rd on the way.
Sure,
realize how funny it would be if your band right now is Orange Street Monster and you I got another one and it's just Orange Beaf?
Yeah, that's why I wanted to be that.
Orange Beef Monster.
Orange Beef Monster.
Orange Beef Boys.
Yes!
So is it in that same plaza as
the
Midnight Comics?
Yeah.
Get away. You think Double Midnight's open?
No. Not till midday.
Midday.
Mid. Summer.
That happens all the time.
No. No. I just want to walk in and be like, hi, Orange Beef.
Hi, I'm here for the beef.
They call me the Beef Net Whisperer.
Excuse me, ma'am. Yeah, I spoke to you on the phone. I asked about your beef.
I'd like to examine it.
Oh yeah, this is a nice hearty orange.
Release the beef!
Yeah.
You know you can turn pizza. You can turn left.
No.
And you can go in that.
I don't think there's an entrance in there.
There is.
I still feel like it.
Okay.
But that's an exit.
Yeah, exactly what she said.
I've gone in it before, so.
That's what she said.
You know, I left a Google review of the Manchester Police Department.
Did you actually?
I did, and my mom found it and said, take it down.
What did you say?
I was like, I think I rated it 1 star, and I said I would not take my family of Irish gypsy children back here again. Are you still filming?
I filmed the whole drive.
I don't like that.
Oh no.
The amount of stuff you usually put in, I don't like that.
I got
orange beef. Orange beef. Orange beef.
Are you?
Oh, I accidentally started.
It's not even orange.